Lago di Tesero, the site of the biathlon competitions, with the Russians the favorites.
Ну, во-первых, я не буду говорить, кто вообще лучший.
The Russian team is very strong. And so is the Ukrainian team too. And these two teams really have a good chance of winning several medals. Why? Well, because the top teams like Germany, Norway, France, well, their best athletes are in the World Cup races and not performing here.
Норвежцы, немцы и французы, так как они готовились, уже готовятся к Олимпийским играм, тем более у них Кубки мира начинаются, что, то есть, вот, ну и у нас подъехал не самый сильнейший состав.
8 Russian medals, including 3 golds. Among them, Sergei Kliachin's in the 20-kilometer race. But one Polish woman would not surrender.
Everything depends on the shooting and also of the shape of the other athletes. So I'm really happy that I can be on the podium second time, and I'm looking forward.
Veronika Novakovska-Ziemniak would take home 2 gold medals and 2 silvers. Monte Bondone and freestyle with ski cross. Again, the Russian athletes were very strong, in particular the women. Gold, silver, bronze. The Russians took the lot. Daria Nikolaeva was the winner. Second, Violeta Kovalskaya, with Victoria Struck in third place. In the men's event, a Polish skier would be the winner, Matthias Habrat. Igor Omelin of Russia would come second, and the Czech, Jiří Čech, in third place. Women's slope style, Alexis Kine gave the United States one of its rare victories in Trentino. Her compatriot, Katie Souza, was third, the Swiss, Fabian Verde, taking silver. Finland's Kalle Leinonen was the winner in the men's competition. Back to alpine skiing and the technical events. In the giant slalom, a new Franco-Italian duel. Jonas Fabre and Thibaut Favreau scoring a 1-2 for France. Italy's Giulio Bosco was third. And the French going on to win the unofficial alpine contest with 6 medals to the Italians' 5. Other nations made their mark too. This, the women's giant slalom, and a Polish victory. Marina Gazinika-Daniel. The final alpine discipline offered 2 medals, the slalom special and the combined, with the slalom result added to the downhill ranking of the first day. The winner of the slalom, Jonas Rasanen of Finland. He beat the Slovakian Adam Zampa, with the Czech Christoph Krizel in third. The combined title going to Olivier Junot from Monaco. The women's combined going to Gentnerova of Slovakia. Well, Ignatovic of Serbia ended the alpine events with her victory in the slalom special. Second, Margot Givelle of Switzerland, with the Czech Martina Dubovska in third place. And so to the Nordic combined, ski jumping and cross country. In the first individual event, Johannes Vasel was one of the few Germans to make a mark in these university games. Vasel having the best jump of the day at 132 meters. The Pole, Adam Cieslar, was in great form, putting himself in third position. And so to the cross country. 36 athletes on the slopes in the late afternoon for a 10-kilometer loop to determine the Nordic combined medals. Starting third, Adam Cieslar, but he would quickly take the lead and keep it, and he crossed the finish to take the gold medal. After Ciesla, Johannes Vasel second. And Japan's Aguri Shimizu in third place. And so to the ski jumping specialists. First, the ladies' competition with Katja Posen, two perfect jumps, and getting the first gold medal for Slovenia.
I'm very, very happy because I didn't expect it to be that good because my jumping was really bad in the past months. So these were the two best jumps I made, and it's still improving.
There was also a mixed team competition, and Katja Posen jumping with her teammate Mitja Meznar. Katja, a student of criminal justice and security at the University of Maribor, getting a bronze to add to her gold. But the Russians outjumped everyone. Irina Avakumova and Mikhail Maksimochin getting the gold medal. Avakumova bringing her experience to bear. She knew the venue well. She'd taken part in the World Championships in Valdivieme. In men's ski jumping on the normal hill, the Finn Sami Johannes Niemi flew to the gold.
Yes.
Behind him, Krzysztof Biegun of Poland, who take the gold medal on the big hill.